Have you ever paint poured before? Here's the easiest technique for the best result.
This is called the dirty pour. We're layering all our paint into one cup before pouring.
Doing this gives you tons of layers with very little work and gives you a really great outcome.
For some reason, whenever we paint pour, I always want to sing, pour some paint pour on me. I know, a little